there was ever a race to be the first bike manufacturer to ever produce an electric bike, you would have never thought of Harley Davidson. However, Harley Davidson is the first ever mass producer to produce an electric bike. So Harley has retained its four main characteristics, which is a vibrating throttle, cool designs, high speed, and the looks. It's stunning. The battery is down low, 105 horsepower, 78 kilowatts from a 15.5 kilowatt hour battery. So Harley Davidson has gone for a very street fighter look, keeping the engine or you should say battery down below to keep the center of gravity down below, with a very committed position, and the tanker becoming a magnetic charger for AC and DC points.
The live wire comes with a 4.7 inch touchscreen that allows you to switch between four different rider modes and three fully customizable modes that allow you to further fine tune your throttle response, range, and power delivery. You can also connect your phone to the bike by using the new Harley Davidson Connect service that allows you to access all the information necessary. Harley Davidson has been teasing us with the Livewire project ever since Scarlett Johansson first rode the bike in the Avengers movie series in 2015. After 4.5 years, the Livewire has been finally launched as the company's new Halo production bike in hopes of enhancing the sales and attracting a younger market. Although Harley have maintained the characteristics of the brand itself, the Livewire was designed for the streets, unlike a conventional combustion engine Harley, which, as we all know, are best at long-range cruising.
With the car industry already moving swiftly into electrification, this would be the first step for the bike industry to shift into electrification. If you gave me $30,000 and told me to buy a bike, this wouldn't be my choice. But if I already had 5 super bikes already in my garage, this would be my first investment into Harley Davidson. With that said, this is Bhavneet signing off. Like, share, and subscribe to the Driver's Hub. Wait, I need to repeat that.